I'm currently filming a new intuitive art class for personal use, but it goes into all the advanced stuff that I teach in the certification. It's crazy that I've never done this before, but hey, that's okay. And I was just doing some drawings in order to generate one with muddy colors so that I could decode that for that particular class. And I tried to ask big questions so that it would produce some kind of anxiety or whatever, so a muddy color would show up. And I want to show you something. So this is all going to be, all of this is going to be decoded in the class, but I had to show you this. It's really funny. So here's what I did first. I said, what's the easiest way to be well known? Lots of colors, there's strategy in there. It definitely tells me how to be well known. But that didn't produce a muddy color. There's no anxiety there. And so I asked a few more questions about business and stuff and intimate alien, hoping that that would kind of produce some, you know, funny feelings or anxiety. And then I finally asked, just like, because nothing was coming, what is the quickest way to be rich and famous, right? Like, rich and famous, going for it, quickest way, going for it. And this is so hilarious. So you see these drawings, like lots of colors, lots going on, right? Lots of advice from my higher self. Well, this, what is the quickest way to be rich and famous, which is the strongest question I asked. What is this all about? This is about being content and following my intuition. This is my intuition, this gray line. That gray to me is intuition or spirit, like listening to the internal nudges. And this cream color is contentment, just like happy, not over the top though, like satisfied is a good way to put it as well. Being content and following my intuition. And the intuition is all over the place, right? Our path of least resistance, which is what our higher self is always guiding us on. It's always guiding us on the path of least resistance to what we want. Always, 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 always. And that's why when you follow your intuition, good things happen. Many, many good things. More good things than you had thought about. All right, multi-dimensional results. I talk about that all the time. So this is not a straight path to being rich and famous. No, it's crazy. It's going to feel weird. It's going to probably look really weird. But if I can do that contentedly, if I can happily go through the path of least resistance that my higher self has created for me, you can see it. That is the quickest way to being rich and famous. And I just think, I mean, I know this, but it is so freaking funny. And what's funniest is that we go for other things first. It's like, even I did it in these questions. I was like, oh, what is the best way to proceed with intimate alien? What's the easiest way to be well known? Well, why not just go for the big stuff? Like, go for what you really want. Stop making stops along the middle. And I'm talking to myself here. I'm not ranting at you. But I think it's just really hilarious how we tend to create more steps than are really necessary and think that we need to have all these, like, milestones in between where we really want to be and where we are now. So, long rant over, but keep this in mind. Go for what you really want because it's absolutely possible and it's probably way freaking easier, way easier than creating all that other stuff in the middle. So I bid you farewell with this little bit of higher self pep talk. All right, bye-bye.